Hello, my name is Catherine Bushnell, and I'm the new Scientific Director of NCCAM. It's very exciting for me to come back to NIH. I actually started my scientific career here many years ago and studied pain mechanisms at that time. And now I've been asked to come back to develop a program to study how pain is processed in the brain and how pain is modulated by many factors such as emotional state, psychological factors, environmental factors, many non-pharmacological factors that alter pain, either increasing it or decreasing it. Pain is an incredibly important problem. More than 100 million Americans suffer from chronic pain conditions, including things such as low back pain, neuropathic pain, migraine headache. It's costing the American healthcare system more than $600 billion a year. We all know people who suffer from chronic pain, or we suffer from chronic pain ourselves. Yet, despite the importance of this problem, it continues to go untreated. People continue to suffer from pain, and the current pharmacological treatments are just not adequate to deal with many chronic pain conditions. NIH offers an environment that is unbeat by any place in the world for studying these issues related to pain. It has a very strong neuroscience community, mental health community, offering then collaborators and colleagues that will be able to interact with us that are interested in related issues. NIH also has an incredibly strong human brain imaging program that we will be able to use in order to examine the brains of chronic pain patients and healthy people, and examining how various psychological, environmental, emotional factors are interacting in the brain to either increase or decrease pain. So I'm looking forward to working with the many scientists at NIH and developing this program, and I look forward to having future blogs where we can tell you about what we're finding. Thank you.